Hey, Bam Squad, today. Yesterday we went to a nice restaurant, OMG. But anyway, I'm gonna do a giveaway, so please stay tuned. Cause I'm thinking about getting an iPhone 11. I don't know, these new iPhones coming out, that's iPhone 11, and I thought I would've got that. Because it's got almost 1, 2, 3, or 4 cameras all around the phone. But, you know, the new iPhone 11 just came out. So I might go get that phone. And, you know, your boy's tired today. And I might have the same number, but if people keep threatening me and causing so many issues, then I might have to change my number. So, please don't do that. I have people calling me, want to know where I'm at, want to know where I am, you know, what I'm doing. Don't do that, please. And I'm asking you nicely because I don't want to see y'all getting in no trouble, okay? So, I'm thinking about giving my iPhone 8 Plus away. And this phone is nice. I mean, don't get me wrong. No problems, no issues, no passcode. I mean, it's passcodes on there, but I will try to unlock the phone and, you know, do a giveaway. So, y'all special to me. You know, I might give it to my friend Tyree. Because, you know, he needs new phone. His daughter needs new phone. And, you know, you gotta be polite to people. And I have a lot of people that ask me, where did you get your phone from? Your answer is AT&T. Of course, I love AT&T. But, you know, there's people just wanting to know my business. Like, for real. Your answer's on the screen. AT&T. So... today, I'm trying to work things out, make good suggestions. I might have to go to AT&T today and get my new phone. Because I want a new iPhone 11 for, you know, for a good cause. And I never had an iPhone 11. I usually love this 8 Plus. But the new iPhone 11, it has about 3 or 4 cameras. That's nice. That's so great. And nobody didn't notice the new iPhone 11 till I found out they have a new iPhone 11. So anyway, this phone, you know, I've tried to look for new iPhone 11s, new iPhone 12s, but you know. The 11 is nice, you know. A lot of people have the 11, the iPhone 11. So, you know, the phone is a good phone. Don't get me wrong. But I might go to, like I said, I might go to AT&T today and get my new iPhone 11. 11, 11, 11, 11, 11. But, you know, if I keep having to change my number, then I have to change all my friends I go to school with. And that's not fair. Like, everybody loves me. Everybody want to know where I'm at. But your question is arise. But, you know, advice I meant. But I'm gonna go get me a new iPhone 11. Do you think so, Grandma? I think I should. Cause they got 4 cameras. Nice camera screen. Nice phone. Big phone. It's beautiful. So, as that being said, when you put case on this phone, you gotta stay putting this case on this phone. But I'll give y'all this phone with the same. I'm not probably gonna take this case off, but I don't know. I'll see if I get this iPhone 11, and then I'll probably switch it over and da-da-da-da-da. And, you know, your boy been tired ever since. Y'all know what it means. Like, I cannot get no rest. I want this iPhone 11. Like, I have good feelings about that phone. But I would give y'all a nice clue, because y'all haven't seen the new iPhone 11, and it bends. It bends like a laptop. It's wonderful. You know, people love that phone. So I might go get the iPhone 11. Peace, Bam Squad.